One, two, three, four.
Thank you. got a secret that I'd like you to understand. See the book there in the angel's hand, Book of Daniel. It's got a message for you, a message for you. The angel cries as a lion begins to roar. Secrets are told, mysteries and life to store. What's the thunder? Who knows? Don't you understand? Is sealed. The angel stands on earth and the sea. Don't it make you cry? All that we can see, see the cloud, feel the rainfall. Don't you understand?
She's the only one to see him.
him. She's the only one to see. So son of him, she's the only one for him.
Quite of us a song. They that carried us captive, quite of us birth, saying, sing unto us what songs of Zion. How shall we sing the Lord's song in a strange land, the land of the beast, oh, the land of man? Revelation 18:1, the rising of the sun, glorious throughout the land, the longer shall we serve man. If I ever forget thee, Jerusalem, let my right hand forget her cunning. If I not make thee above my chief joy, let my tongue get to the root of my mouth. Jerusalem, you are the apple of my eye. You are the passages of life from the beginning. Help us all to understand that you will stand forever. Revelation 18:1, the rising of the sun, glorious throughout the land, the long shall we serve man. Out of Babylon, where we stand, waiting for deliverance. We shall return out of this land. By the rivers of Babylon, thy wrists are down. Yea, we wept, but we remembered Zion. He hung hops upon the willows in the midst thereof, for there they had carried us away, the choir of us a song. They that carried us captive, a choir of us birth, sing, sing unto us one of the songs of Zion. How shall we sing the Lord's song in a strange land? The land of the beast, oh, the land of man. How shall we thank you.
Thank you.
Without him I could do nothing. Without him I truly fail. For without him I would be drifting like a ship without a sail. Jesus, my Jesus, do you know him today? Please don't turn him away. Oh Jesus, my Jesus, for without him how lost I would be. Without her I could do nothing. Without her I'd surely fail. For without her I would be drifting like a ship without a sail.
Say hello, Grandpa. Say hello, Grandpa.
This was the man. Anymore. When a
might as well die. I know what's in store, but it's just, I will agree, I deserve the penalty. Oh, what a fool, I even broke the golden rule, for this was the man. Crowds gather by. Hey, the same one I knew who cursed and despised the one crucified. What is this I hear him say? The debts of all have now been paid. We are to rejoice, for this was the man. Yes, and this lonely man rose from the graves today. The one they call his name Jesus. He's a guilt-taken life, he's a moved on stride. And now he wants to forgive us.
Did you hear that?
Old and lonely, living in the dark. No light, no comfort that anyone would impart. Wishing I was dead, no longer here. Until I heard a little girl who stood beside my chair. My heart it opened to hear this little girl sing. The shadows of winter time are now turned to spring. I said, oh little girl, what makes you so cheer? She said, because the Lord loves me and I know His coming is near.
Thank you.
to the good book.
Oh, there on that shelf, feel I've got a bookshelf religion. Just a bookshelf religion. Yeah, my bookshelf religion. Just a bookshelf religion. What would I do if the book came down and stood in front of me and I walked all around? Would I tear off its cover? Would I rip up its pages? Would I turn it fits a few more rages with my bookshelf religion? My bookshelf religion.
Well, you know he knows. Talking about something to do with the Sunday law. Making everyone who lives in this country to be as one. Some battle mark on the right hand or forehead. And this Sunday law, they say it's gonna make both tall and small.
See the sun horizon, showing forth the light of the day. See the moon, she's sinking down, giving up reflections to make the way. See the sun rising as the Prince of Life shall appear. He is coming, and his coming is near. From the rising of the sun to the going down thereof, so shall the coming of Son of Man be. Like the lightning from the east the shines to the west, so shall the coming of Son of Man be. He is coming on a cloud with a trumpet in his hand, he'll sign it loud. And the dead whom Christ shall appear. He is coming on the throne. When and all, he'll take you home. Don't you want to see him when he appears? From the rising of the sun to the going down thereof, so shall the coming of Son of Man be. Like the lightning from the east that shineth to the west, so shall the coming of Son of Man be. son of man be. To make the way, see the sun rising as the prince of life shall appear. He is coming, and has come.
One, two, three, four.
Why can't you see? It's only blindness, and you won't even.
You wonder who they are. want to give him and his followers our assurance that he and everyone inside will be treated fairly and humanely if they come out.
Darkness in the light, frantically here, watching the night, up above, the others come, run away wholesales, fear in the night, save me to the others, sit around the camps, you wonder who they are. See the garbies sitting around the camp, you wonder who they are. Save me.
We want to give him and his followers, we want to give him and his followers, and everyone inside, if they come out.
Hello? Who is this?
Save me.
We want to give him...
Tell them there's children and women in here and to call it off.
Right. Hello?
Everyone inside.
I hear gunfire.
Fairly and humanely if they come out. We want to give him and his followers our assurance that he and everyone inside will be treated fairly and humanely if they come out.
I hear gunfire. Oh, shit.
Sometimes when I'm scared, I remember a story about a man named Hezekiah. Israel had apostatized from the living God and wouldn't obey God's prophets, and so God allowed the Assyrian armies to overtake them. Amos and Hoshea, many of the prophets, had warned them that only by obeying God's voice would there be prosperity for Israel. In Sennacherib, one of the many generals of the king of Assyria came up to Jerusalem and blasphemed the living God and said, "Don't let Hezekiah cause you to hope in God, because there's been no man or any nation all throughout the world that's been able to stand against the king of Assyria. So you better give up. And don't let Hezekiah deceive you, because there's just no hope." But anyway, Hezekiah had been obeying God and had looked to the Lord for his strength. And Isaiah the prophet had been sent to Hezekiah to tell Hezekiah that everything is going to be okay, that he just had to trust. So the Lord loved him. And so, you know what happened? Miracles happened. Hezekiah was delivered. Hezekiah went before the Lord and prayed to the Lord to deliver him from the evil hand of the wicked king of Assyria. You know, Ezekiel tells us the king of Assyria is actually the devil. The devil sometimes comes to us and says, "Don't let God be your trust. The Lord can't save you now. You've gone way too far into sin. All your life you spent in sin and everything, and it's too late now. Don't let the Lord deceive you now." When this happens to me, and I feel like I'm in darkness and great depression. I remember Hezekiah's prayer. Give ear, O shepherd of Israel, thou that leadest Joseph like a flock, thou that dwellest between the cherubim, shine forth. We're waiting on you, Lord. Give ear, O shepherd of Israel, thou that leadest Joseph like a flock, thou that dwellest between the cherubim, to deliver me.